Thank you for taking my question. I'm wondering if women will be allowed to become SEALs, and if so, are you truly aware of the ripple effect that will have on the community? Here's just two examples. One, the caliber of man wanting to become a SEAL will change. It will no longer be the type A looking for the hardest job out there, which will consequently change the dynamic of this elite force. Secondly, many men will get out of the teams because the brotherhood will be destroyed.